That was brother Baksing.
Adhan Sagan Baksing.
Aine, that is a Baksing Garu.
Forte, faith is his forte.
Ah, viswasanana, oru varakla melongirundhadu.
Mari, viswasme, aina jeetu adhikam kanapadadu.
His life is dotted by faith and prayer.
Avade varakay muluvamaga viswasm jabam vidhan kodikondundhadu.
Mari, aina jeetu mandhakal viswasm prarthanta nindundhadu.
He used to share some of his experiences when he exercised faith.
Anga viswasaathai, naale anege kariyengalai seydi mudikumbodhu, adhikurithu, silarathile pagandukolava.
Aina viswasm dvara, tharpithupandi, konni kari anege saath chepeyavadu.
What I said was.
Enna sonnenenra.
Enna chepeyante.
Faith is linked with altar.
Viswasm, balipidathodu kuda inaikapattirukkara.
Ee viswasmu, balipidathu sambandhakaligundu.
Now, if we have, kaligavundavana, kaligavundundi.
Kaligavundundi.
And we need to have that altar with faith.
Andha viswasm, balipidathodu inaikapattadaga kaanapadavendu.
Ah, viswasmu, balipidathu sambandhitthidhika kaanapadavendu.
Unimaginable things, beyond human understanding, things will happen to us.
Manisha buttinale, purindukollamudiyada, alavukku, karpanikke, ettada, periyarpozumana kariyengal, namdya varakkanadu.
Manishala ookante, buddhikam, buddhikante, kariyal choodukalam.
Brother Baksing.
Sagan Baksing.
Sir Baksing Garu.
He narrated one incident.
Oru sambhavatai sonnal.
Vaka sangani chepeyadu.
Which happened in Bombay.
Bombayli nandha sambhavam.
Bombayla jana sangatina.
Once he was feeling very hungry.
Oru murai avarku adhikamaga pasiyaduthada.
Chala aakaligavunnadu.
As we ask, amma aakali annam bittu.
Amma pata pasigidhi, soru podi, nakkaipadupala.
Rice kudunga, soru kudunga.
Amma konchanam bittu.
That is how God, Baksing asked brother, God.
Ividamaga than, Sagan Baksing avargal devanay pathukettar.
Ividanga, that is a Baksing Garu devan adigal.
Lord, I am hungry.
Andavare enakku pasiyarukkara.
Deva naak aakalavutundi.
Then God told him.
Appudu devan sonnal.
Devan chepeyadu.
Go to that restaurant.
Ah, arugamle oru restaurant irukkara.
Ah, restaurant thairukvelu.
That will be a wonderful conversation, I heard him saying.
Avar ividamaga sonnadai, naane kettirukkara, arpozumla oru sambhashanay.
Mari, devuniki, aina kerekini sambhashan adbutamayindhi, nan chepeyunnanu.
Brother Baksing tells in his heart.
Sagan Baksing avargal thanne ullathile solikondara.
Sir Baksing athana hridayala aalochinchadu.
Lord, aalochinchalevapa. He said in his heart.
Ullathile solikondara.
Thanato thane chepkunnadu.
He is praying unto the Lord.
Devanay nokki jabikira.
Devanukku prarthan chestunadu.
Lord, I have no money.
Andavare enrathile panamillai.
Prabhuana adu dubbuledu.
Lord said.
Andavare sonnal.
Prabhu chepeyadu.
I am asking you to go to that restaurant.
Andha restaurantukku po, nan solukaran po.
Neenu restaurantukku pommuntranu po.
Panam illana pona eppidi povum.
Panam illana eppidi povamudiyam.
Dubbulakadattu pogalana.
In Karnool, when we were in the college, we friends who said, let us go and have masala dosa.
Karnoolile, naangal kalorile padithamodhu, angan nanbargalallam, vanga po, hotelle poi masala dosa saapalan soluvargal.
Mari, kalashala kalorimuna, snaidu, rendi poi masala dosa.
Then we should check up what money we have.
Appo engalukkale evlo panam irukkara, nee sariparpo.
Appudu ma jobla anta dubbundu chusukunta.
We total up, ah, now we can go.
Ella kooti partha, podumana panam irukkada, pogalam ennu soluvam.
So without money, how can we go?
Panam illada padike eppidi pogamudiyam.
Dubbulakundu evdika pogalam.
Lord told him, go to that restaurant.
Ah, devanu andha restaurantukku po ennu solukaran.
Devan chepeyadu, no, restaurantukku velu.
He went.
Avar ponar.
And velladu.
Sat near the table.
Andha mejayaga utkandar.
Valak samipukku.
Waiter comes and shows the menu card.
Anga waiter vandha menu cardayam kanbikira.
Mari, ah, waiter chhi menu card jubichadu.
Again, he prays unto the Lord in his heart.
Meenamaga thanne ullathile, devanay nokki jabikira.
Allah thanudhile prarthan chesadu.
Lord, I don't have money.
Andavare enrathile panamillai.
Prabhuana adu dubbuledu.
You order what you want.
Appudu andavare solaa, unikennenna pidikada, ellam order pannu.
Prabhu chepeyadu, neeke eme kaavala, anni order.
This is the silent conversation that he had with God.
Devanodu kuda oru maunamana oru sambhashanai, kathodu udikaran vethukondar.
Mari, devanu maunuga chesu oru sambhashanai.
Thana hridayamalo.
Thana hridayathukullaga.
And then, when the waiter come.
Aipirpada waiter varukkara.
Waiter chadu.
See this man's guts to order food without money.
Panam illada padikina deva manishan, aagarathai order sigirar, avadiya dairyate parang.
Chudandi, dairyani, dubbuledu, aita order chestunadu.
Appudu panamudiyama.
Appudu namala panamudiyama.
Mana adu chigal.
Have you ever done like that?
Avidamaga erkane, neengal seydirukkara.
Eppudan mitchesara.
Brother Baksing ordered food.
Sagan Baksing avargal, aagarathai order sigirar.
Mari, aaharakorukku, that is Baksing order.
Simple food he ordered.
Elimiana sila aagarangalai solukaran.
Saman aaharan chepeyadu.
As about to eat again, he said, it is very interesting to see him preaching on this.
Saapada aramikumodhu, meenamaga avidamaga jabikira, avare sonnadu kekkumodhu swasyamaga irundhadu.
Aaharan thindupundu, prarthan chaitukku bodhipettadu, aina chepeyakariyunnavudhi, anta aasakthi kalichesadu.
Lord, I have no money.
Andavare enrathile panamillai.
Prabhuana adu dubbuledu.
Lord said, eat.
Andavare sonnal, saapadupa.
Prabhu chepeyannu, thinu.
Saapadupa, that is a very good word. I like that word. And then, he ate that food.
Aipirpada aagarathai pusikira.
Atharaaharan thinnadu.
Enjoyed.
Andaga aanandithi saapadukkara.
Aanandichadu.
Then, Waiter comes and gives him the bill.
A waiter vandu bill kudukkara.
Waiter vachu bill ichad.
Now he has to pay the money at the counter.
Ippothi counter lepai panam selitavendu.
Ippothi counter dubbivala.
Took the bill in his hand.
Billai kayil eduthukonda.
Bill chethla undi.
Lord, I have no money.
Andavare enthle panam illai.
Prabhu aanadi dubbile edu.
Lord told him in his heart, go to the counter.
Devan avadi irithle sonnal counter karugamile po.
Devudu tanu vandu chappadu, nu counter darikellu.
What a confidence in this man.
Indha manushanik avlo periya devan nambikai.
Mari ee manushanik anta goppa namakam.
It is mind boggling to think a person could act like this.
Oru manushan ividamaga sailpada mudiyuma purindukolave mudiyavillai.
Mari ee oka manushudu avidanga pravarthayagalanu cheppi the aalochana chala kashtam.
And he goes to the counter.
Counter karugamile sendivita.
Counter degree poyadu.
Counter poyaka enna pannu panam kudukkunna.
Anga poi panam kudukkunna.
Counter poi bill dubbivala.
As he reached the counter.
Andha counter karugamile sendapodu.
Counter samipichuntane.
One man comes and says, hi brother Bakth Singh.
Oru manushan korike vandu sagavan Bakth Singh avargale endu solukkara.
Oka manushan parigathukondi, ayya Bakth Singh garu.
Parigathukunchadu chunnadu, ochinadu.
Parigathukunchadu.
Brother Bakth Singh was there and that man entered, he said, hi brother Bakth Singh, when I am here, how can you pay? So he paid the bill.
Sagavan Bakth Singh avargal andha counter karugamile irukkumbodhu oru manushan didirendru vandu, sagavan Bakth Singh avargale naan irukkumbodhu neengalen bill selitukkaregal naan selitukkaren endu panam kodukkara.
Manushachi, ayya Bakth Singh garu, neenunnepudu nu bill chelinchukondi, neen chelisthan chappadu.
What a wonderful thing happened.
Evlo arpothamulla karyam sambhavithadu.
It may look unbelievable.
Idhala nambamudiyavillai endu ningal yosikala.
Nammudukku veel lakpanappudu.
But it has happened.
Anaal avidamagave narandhadu.
Aite avidanga sambhavichindi.
And that was the type of faith brother Bakth Singh exercised, that is why wonders and miracles happened through him, through the minister of the word of God.
Ipeerpatta viswasathai than sagavan Bakth Singh avargal thande vaalkale paichi seidabadinaale, aadu oodiyathin mulamaga aneega arpothangal aneega adisiyamana karyangal sambhavithadu.
Ilanti viswasanni daivisadu Bakth Singh tan jeevithalo tarbichey dwara, ee oka parichey dwara devudu aneega adbhutamaina aacharyakaram cheyagaladu.
He had the altar in his life.
Avade vaalkale balipeetam irundhadu.
Tana jeevithalo balipeetam unnadi.
Because of that prayerful attitude.
Andha jaba vaalkai manapangirundabadiya.
Mari aa prarthana chesi dukkhapadamaina undudu dwara.
Things worked out for him.
Karyangalallam avarku sadhagamagave narandhadu.
Karyamlo tanaku sadhagamaga sambandhinavi.
Think of that man who came to the counter when brother Bakth Singh reached the counter.
Sagavan Bakth Singh avargal counterukku pogara adhe samayathile andha kuripitta manushanum counterukku varugiraan andha nerathai yosithu parunga.
Daivisevudu Bakth Singh garu counter darikvela adhe samayalo inkoka vyakti counter darikochara aalochinchu.
Adi eppudi aayidchi.
Adi eppudi sambhavikappudi.
Etla sambandhinchunu.
God controlled his steps, his movements and brought him right at the time when brother Bakth Singh reached the counter.
Devan andha manushanudaiya nadaigalallam kattukullaga vettukondar sariyaga sagavan Bakth Singh avargal andha counterukulle varumbodhu indha manushanum varumbadiyaga devan seigara.
Devudu amaneka alukulnu sthirapari aayanokka swadhinchukoni daivisevudu Bakth vachi samayanike aa vyaktangal tisukochadu.
That is how God works on the behalf of those who have the altar in their life.
Ividamaga than yavade vaalkayellam balipeetam irukkirado avade vaalkile devan ividamaga kriya seivar.
Ividamaga yavani jeevithalo balipeetam undado vaari jeevithalo devudu ividamaga kriya seigaladu.
Do you have the altar?
Ungalku indha balipeetam irukkirada?
Neela balipeetam unda?
Do you have the prayer life?
Jaba vaalkai irukkirada?
Prarthana jeevitham unda?
At least on this anniversary to kalkatam okai, in the fresh new year, take a decision.
Konja pacham ipo andha varnala visheshakottam pudiyaandukulle praveshithirukkom pudiyathirmanam edungal.
Ee oka vaarchikosam nootana samvatsaramlo modalinuntam ee dinamuna thirmananchey.
Lord, increase my faith.
Andavare ende viswasathai adhigaritharulu.
Oh prabha na viswasan vardhimpachayum.
Help me that I may develop the burden of prayer in my life.
Ividamaga ende vaalkile andha jaba bharathai ende vaalkile ovvoru naalum naan valichi seidukolla udhavi seiyum.
Oh prabha ee prarthana jeevithana anudinam naa jeevitham adhigamuga cheyum.